like, again, dating myself again.
Uh-huh.
Welcome back to Cash Panic, Cuphead.
Okay, well,
remember years ago, Dr. Tran?
Oh, yeah, Dr. Tran.
That's what I was thinking of. Oh, my gosh. Man.
Like, how old is that? Like, 8, 10 years?
Yeah, that's old. I love Dr. Tran. Dr. Tran in. Oh, man, I forgot some of the fucking parodies.
Has childhood Morton.
Yeah. Dr. Tran eats hickory smoke buttholes.
Horse buttholes.
I eat what? With the what? Oh, man. Dr. Tran in. Oh, man. Remember the episode of Rocker's Modern Life where he was a phone sex operator?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Mrs. Bighead's like, Rocco? Mrs. Bighead? Ah!
No!
It might distract you.
Well, we have to be at least one stage
We should get an alert sounder that says bad word incoming, and then just something stupid.
I am so down for that. Let's do it.
Man. What would be another good, like, redeem? Good
day for a redeem?
Yeah, like, once we get the... if once we hit 50 subs, we can actually, like, give points to chat, and they can redeem things.
Mm.
Aside from, like, you know, giving them emotes and other things.
What do you think of those ones?
Oh, I haven't put any thought into it yet. I mean,
yeah, maybe for down the line if we ever get there.
There were some other stuff I was looking into.
We can do, you know, we can always do the ada. Sure. I am working on the TTS integration for Dave. That way Dave can talk to us. That way as chat can input stuff, Dave will talk for chat. Sagittarius, no. Who do you think you are? Saint Seiya?
No.
Here goes.
Oh, you're dead. Or you would you prefer the how you do it?
Goodbye.
Not again. No.
Lost control.
The connection's becoming weird.
This match will get red hot. You're up.
You'll go on a bad trip playing this part. Why? Why would you go on a bad trip playing this card? I mean, everything's fine. People are fine. Everybody's happy. George is not mad at things. Dolphin's happy. George is happy. I'm here just talking shit, watching people. Being ignored. It's okay. I'm not emotionally devastated by being ignored. Not like I need attention or anything to survive. I'm like a house plant, you know, occasionally just, you know, put me out in the sunlight and some water on the side. I'm like a dandelion that grows.
Or a cactus. Can you kill one?
Did it? Probably. I mean, I've gone. That was a succulent. That's not technically a cactus.
But wasn't it like low maintenance plant that you end up killing?
Well, you know, we did pee on it.
No.
Wow, she caught me before I transformed.
Aw, damn it.
What's another one? My last Rocky died due to the freeze, the snow freeze that we had.
Oh.
Yeah. Rocky and Dr. Frankenfurter did survive.
Wow.
What?
No, like this.
And begin. Oh. Yeah.
Cadaverific.
Cadaverific. Maybe we should get a redeem that says that. Just cadaverific. Sunday. Come get your cadavers at Cadaverific. You can also buy us at Negron's Meat Market, where we sell the best expired ribs. If it ain't dead, we serve it. This moment, we have a doppel in tryhard mode. The silence is deafening.
Your nose.
Well, I told you stop snorting that cocaine.
No, it's gonna pick me up.
Look, Colombian energy powder is not good for you. It's not good for your blood pressure. Horror dog leaves you. They believe. They give you the spirit energy. Make the spirit bomb. That's like Hanky Dama way.
Oh, no, no, no.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, no. Sagittarius, why? I thought we were cool.
Oh, dang it.
No. You need to shrink to get around the tornado better.
A great slam and then some.
Back to near alley.
He just walked up to the tornado and said, "Have a drink," and chucked the bottle at it. Game over, man. Game over. Let's go. Yeah. Did you know they're making a remake for this one?
Oh, yeah. Was it a sequel?
Nah, it's supposed to be a remake.
Okay. Maybe some making remakes.
Like, honestly, if you ever want to test your sound system, put in this one.
Really?
Yeah. Like, if you ever want to test how good your sound system is, put in the movie Twister, and just play the whole film and see if, you know, how well your sound system can handle it.
Here's a real high class battle. It's on.
I believe in you. I believe in the you that believes in me, that believes in you.
Love and peace. Wait, one time.
Not yet, no. I have a couple ideas. I mean, I was thinking maybe continue obscure.
Oh, that'd be cool.
Alright. I had fun with it. It was definitely a lot of fun.
Probably a scroll tour, right?
Yeah.
That'd be cool. Because I don't know if I'll be in town this Sunday. If I am, I'll join them. Joyce to play Island of Isolation, that'd be cool.
Ooh, how about now?
Why not?
That's spooky dookie.
Hold on to your dookie. It's about to get spooky. Oh, oh.
I should have used my power up, but I didn't.
We got this alone.
I believe. Believe in Steve. I want to play the new Dead Space. I've seen gameplay of it. It looks amazing.
I heard it was really good.
Yes, they did like a whole bunch of quality of life stuff.
You can play that game. I'll be watching.
Yeah. I remember when I first played it. I played it in surround sound at the old house in Brownsville. Oh man, that was fucking scary. Especially like the intro when they're doing like the twinkle twinkle little star in surround sound. Fucking terrifying.
Dude, I'm still mad at you.
Why?
Remember in the old house?
Uh-huh.
When you first got that TV.
Yeah.
In your room. So, me and Julian, we used to be roommates.
Yes.
Along with two other friends.
Hey, God, to clarify, Horror Dog, George is the Batman icon. I'm the
scuba guy.
The scuba guy, and Adolfo is the
yo.
The astronaut man of the far right. And Dave is currently silent.
A great slam and then some.
Oh.
Homemade pizza.
Dude, that was always good.
Yeah.
No, but back to the story, like... I was in my room, I had a door open, he was in his room, the door open. Which one were you trying to watch?
The Cure.
Well, The Cure was my disease. But, I was just playing a game on my TV, on my PS4, and I just hear a little girl sing. And I was like, what the hell is this? Like, is this how I die? Is this the devil?
Yeah, because the house had, like, weird echo, like, you know, like, certain rooms would echo, like, in random, on other places of the house.
That house, there were things going on.
Yeah.
And, for, like, 5 minutes, I hear, like, little girl singing, like, oh, damn it, it's a little white girl ghost. Because, you know, every horror movie now, is like, you see a little white girl, you know it's haunted.
Yeah.
Do you know it?
You know it.
And so I'm like, oh no, this is how I die.
No,
then
I
got out, I was looking around, it was like, this fucker playing movies on TV, in his TV.
Yeah.
Like, no.
You were really mad at me.
Well, no, when I was really mad was when you made that hot sauce.
Oh yeah, when was this?
A couple years ago. I think it was in prison when you met you.
Yeah, I remember that.
So,
asshole.
There's a town called Fredericksburg. And there's a store where you can get extracts of, like, chilies. Yeah, like, if you ever see hot ones, you see, like, the bomb. That's where you can buy the bomb. And,
yeah, you can buy, like, capsaicin. And...
yeah, like the extract.
Yeah.
So, what this guy and the other two guys did, like, they made a... I don't know what it's called, a hot sauce.
Yeah, it wasn't a hot sauce, it was a pain sauce.
But it had like the extract, habaneros, and you know they're using the kitchen and everything. But what they did not do, dear listeners, they did not clean the counters properly. So the next day, I was making dinner, I was making myself some dinner, I was cooking. Then I touched my eye, and I just feel like, why is it? It's burning. It's like if I had a pepper spray. Because this fucker and the other two idiots did not wipe the counter properly. So I was in the bathroom, running my eyes with water.
My God, that stuff was bad. Like I remember taking like a little bit of it and started like convulsing. Like,
you're proud of yourself.
You brought that to work, like, kill people with.
People got anxiety.
Oh, I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, man.
You people had to have butthole transplants after eating the hot sauce.
Sphincter replacement.
Cold wipes.
Cold wipes.
Lame.
Yeah, George is lame. Baby back, oh shit. I want my baby back, baby back, baby back. Baby back. I'm gonna make some baby back ribs. Yes. I believe in you. Oh, Sandy's dead too.
That's a lot of delay.
I tell you, like I'm not watching like the most current thing you guys are doing, so like I'm whatever you guys say, I'm kinda guesstimating what you guys do. Does he like bitch slap your heart back in life?
Yeah.
Just like back go ahead. Here.
Like live, bitch.
Just get that way. You need a plan. You need to believe in the plan. Your negative attitude ain't helping.
I think it's good.
Get good, scrub.
No. Oh, no. I'm going with.
Oh. You know what movie I feel like watching? Basketball.
I know I've never seen the movie.
Oh man, we gotta watch it. It's like our kind of humor.
Don't
blow too prematurely now.
Do it. Alright.
Channel your inner mental kind of head. Alright.
Alright.
I'm going with special.
Oh, right in the face.
Be sure to bite.
Oh, damn it.
Stay lower.
Oh. No, go higher.
Oh. Woo!
Hey, you did it. Oh. Hey, you got one victory.
Yes.
If anything out of this night.
I'm fine with a B plus.
Yeah. It's fine.
You did it. Hooray. Golf clap. That's 3 minutes left.
You want to make another run at something else, or...?
Go take on the flower. I dare you.
All right.
Hey, and if you guys die, just call me.
Here goes. Don't worry about that thing.
Worry about all the things.
Jump.
Shoot. Jump and shoot, man. Jump and shoot.
Yeah. Okay.
All right.
Going forward. Stay down.
Right.
Get down. Go with the propolis. No.
Oh, wow. Flap.
Oh, man. This was intense.
Oof. Oh no.
Oh.
All right.
A great slam.
Oh, we're supposed to end. Go.
I mean, you can do another run. There's a pill for that. Remember, if it lasts more than 4 hours, call your doctor.
Down. The crawlies. I got this guy. That guy. Go up.
Go left.
Evade.
Jump.
Down.
With the sickness.
Get back up. Go backwards. Jump.
Jump around.
Go back up. There we go. Man, now we're pros. The best.
Now you're cooking with gas.
Right. Got the floor.
No!
And do the dinosaur.
Alright.
Not gonna let you die. Oh no.
Oh my god. Alright.
Hey bro, surely brewing.
Get down.
Welcome to Cuphead the Pogi. This is an extended episode.
Oh, this thing was sale.
I mean, you're an adult, you can stay up as long as you want.
I'm married, I can.
Technically, you can.
I'm married, I can't.
Good time.
Oh no.
Oh yes.
No, I got stuck.
Remember, I'm watching a delay, so I'm just going off from the vibe of whatever you're saying.
Knock to the face.
Remember to wipe their face afterwards. Sound recorders. Oh man, that screen that where in the Delphi like shot him in the face, that looks so well.
Friend, friend.
No, oh, I had a frame of, oh. Oh.
Oh.
Yeah, I mean, it's 11. I mean, if you want to go one more time, I'm down.
Yeah, let's go one more time. I think my voice is asleep right now.
Do you want to take a little break beforehand or just go into it?
No, we're just going right into it.
Okay. Cool. Stay up.
Get down, down.
Get down with the sickness. We have an intense moment today. George is in the zone. Dolph is in the zone. I'm just here hanging out, watching things happen. And I'm trying not to be distracting.
Oh no!
Oh yeah!
I'm frozen!
Kool-Aid man!
Look out! Oh!
Oh, last phase, baby, last phase.
Oh, yeah, you did it.
Oh.
Nice.
My screen got stuck again.
Oh, no. Oh yeah. Look at that. Two bosses, one night.
Oh,
that's the title. Mind. That's the title of your porno.
All right. That made my night. Then that was a good night.
It was a good night. Hell yeah. Congratulations.
I think we call it a night.